It is not now I learn to turn the heart away from the rain of a wet May, good for the grass and leaves. Years back I paid my tithe and earned my salt in kind, and watched the long, slow scythe move where the grain is lined, and saw the stubble burn under the darker sheaves. Whatever now must go, it is not the heart that grieves. It is not the heart, the stalk, the stone, the deaf, the blind, that sees the birds in flock steer narrowed to the wind.